mystical creatures, there lived a boo named Lobhi, whose insatiable greed often led him into trouble. One sunny morning, while wandering through the forest in search of treasure, Lobhi stumbled upon a hidden cave rumored to hold a legendary artifact of immense power. Ignoring warnings from the wise old owl, Lobhi ventured into the cave alone, driven by his desire for riches. Inside, he encountered numerous traps and obstacles, each more perilous than the last. But Lobhi's determination blinded him to the dangers, and he pressed on, his eyes gleaming with greed. Finally, at the heart of the cave, Lobhi found the fabled artifact, a shimmering orb said to grant its possessor unlimited wealth. With trembling hands, he reached out to claim it, but as soon as he touched the orb, a powerful magic engulfed him, transporting him to a distant land shrouded in darkness. Alone and frightened, Lobhi realized the consequences of his greed. But as he journeyed through the shadowy realm, he encountered others who had been similarly consumed by their desires. Banding together, they fought against the darkness, learning the true value of friendship, courage,